get a ball with a string on it.
Hmm.